Now, a lot has been said about the strength of the Bafana Bafana, and many people have said they could be the first team, the first host nation to be eliminated from the World Cup in the first round. What's your take on that? How strong are the Bafana Bafana?
I mean, we always respect people's opinion. And as far as I'm concerned, in football, there's so many coaches, you know. Yes, there's statistics out there, but we know we're facing a big challenge as a team. And we're so fortunate to have Carlos Pereira. What an experienced manager we have with his ideas of really bringing team together and making sure that we prepare properly for the big challenge. I mean, he's been there. He knows actually how much it takes for a team to do well in such a big event. We're going to let people talk, but we know that we have to be prepared mentally, physically, and make sure that we bond as a team, we gel together as soon as possible, so we can play our first game against Mexico.
You talk about the pressure. I mean, it's more on you as the host nation. But of course, there's also a lot of pressure on the five other African teams at this World Cup: Algeria, Nigeria, Ivory Coast, Ghana and Cameroon. How important is it for African teams to do well in what essentially is Africa's first ever World Cup?
I mean, it's very, very important. First of all, we know this this event, how much it means for South Africa and for African continent. It's the first World Cup ever in the history of this tournament in Africa. And it's an opportunity for South Africa and for African continent to showcase actually how beautiful African continent is. And how much talent we have in Africa. I mean, we showed as players came to Europe, and we done well as individual. And we have so many players who play in big teams, and those big teams rely on African players. So it's about time now we showcase actually that talent in Africa. And for us as South Africans, being the representative of African continent, we want to show people that and make people aware that South Africa hosted Rugby World Cup, South Africa hosted Cricket World Cup, South Africa hosted the Lions Confederation Cup. Those are major tournaments. So this is the 10 for Africa to host and big event and successfully.
Well, it's interesting that you mention the talent that abounds on the continent football-wise. There have been a lot of predictions in the past that an African continent will win the World Cup someday. We haven't achieved this. The highest we've ever achieved is a quarterfinal place. Do you think that maybe this year it's possible that an African team could perhaps go all the way to the final or even just, you know, put the icing on the cake and win it?
As I said, I mean, this event is big for African continent. So we know it's going to be hard. I mean, we'll be playing against countries that have been in the World Cup before and done well. It's a big challenge, but we're absolutely looking forward to. I'm talking from South African, as a South African leader here. South Africans are really looking forward to this.
You're not answering my question. Can we get to the finals?
We're the host. We have to do well. So doing well is to making sure that cup remains in South Africa.
I see. So which team on the African continent then do you think has the best chance of going all the way?
South Africa.
Are you saying that because you're South African or is that from the heart?
I'm optimistic.
Yeah, optimistic that the Bafana Bafana will go all the way. But let's put South Africa aside. Which other countries, all the 32 teams, which other countries do you think have the best chance of winning the World Cup? A lot of people are pointing at Brazil. Some people are pointing at Spain. What do you think?
Looking back in the Confederation Cup, I mean, a lot of people expected the likes of Spain to do well, you know, Brazilians to do well. Yes, Brazil did well, but Spain couldn't. So I see this World Cup as a bring a lot of surprises. So it's quite difficult for me to point out to which country exactly will come out there. I mean, yes, Brazil been the favorite for very, very long time, and they done well in so many times. So it's quite hard really to tell which one will come out there.